Gitanjali College of Engineering and Technology was established in the year 2005, approved by AICTE and affiliated to the JNTU, and is accredited by NBA New Delhi. The campus spans to an area of 18,069 square meters. A major goal of Gitanjali is to impart a uniquely broad and interdisciplinary engineering education of the highest academic quality. The campus epitomizes the Gitanjali motto, striving towards perfection in providing the best of infrastructure and ambience.
Our secretary, Mr. G.R. Ravindra Reddy, is an alumnus of NIT Warangal. After his post-graduation, he has served in the state engineering department. Later, he joined the police department in direct recruitment as DSP and was elevated to the post of SP.
Our principal, Dr. S. Uday Kumar, has done both his BE and ME from the Usmania University, his M.Tech from Massey University, and PhD in Computer Science from JNTU Hyderabad. The server room of the college ensures that the entire college is connected through high-speed internet and Wi-Fi.
The Department of EC is headed by Professor K. Somashekara Rao, having 34 years of experience in industry and teaching. There are 5 professors, 5 associate professors, 24 assistant professors in the department. All the faculty are encouraged to participate in faculty development programs, workshops, publication of research papers, and active involvement in R&D activities. The R&D department is headed by Professor D. Ramakrishna Rao. Currently, the professors are working on design and development of multi-wavelength laser radar, LIDAR, for measurement of aerosols and clouds in the troposphere and lower stratosphere. The project team consists of Dr. M. Satyanarayan Rao, Professor D. Ramakrishna Rao, P. Sudhakar, and Ms. P. Kalavati.
The Department of Computer Science is headed by Dr. P.V.S. Srinivas, who has obtained his PhD in Computer Science and Engineering with a specialization of Mobile Ad Hoc Networks from JNTU Hyderabad. The Department of IT is headed by Professor Dr. M. Sridhar Reddy, having an experience of 20 years in industry and teaching. The Department of EEE is headed by Professor Y. Suresh Babu, having 14 years of experience in industry and teaching. The labs in the EEE department strictly follow quality control guidelines and the equipment is bought from reputed manufacturers.
The Department of Mechanical Engineering is headed by Professor M. Devaya, having 11 years of experience in industry and teaching. There are 2 professors, 6 assistant professors in the department.
Science and Humanities Department. The name itself denotes that it is the foundation of all sciences and elementary understanding of how people think and behave. Educational arena is incomplete without this department. English, Engineering Physics, Engineering Chemistry, Mathematics and Environmental Sciences are the 5 major domains of this department. Each faculty of this department works with great perseverance to achieve the goals and in contributing effectively to the students' overall development. Science and Humanities Department handles the engineers and technologists in the making to become more enlightened and intellectually and analytically. The department is headed by Professor Dr. J. Anjaya, having 13 years of experience in teaching. The MBA department is headed by Dr. M. Srinivas. There are 1 professor, 3 associate professors and 5 assistant professors in the department. The MCA department is headed by I. Nagaraju. There are 2 associate professors and 6 assistant professors in the department.
Gitanjali College of Pharmacy is headed by Dr. M. Ravikumar, who has 21 years teaching experience in colleges in Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh. He has published a number of papers in national and international journals. The pharmacy block consists of 13 labs, a library, and other amenities as per norms of JNTU, AICT, and PCI. All the laboratories are furnished with required equipment.
The total area of the central library is 950 square meters and has a seating capacity of 250. It includes 23,864 volumes, 4,554 titles, 69 national and international journals from reputed publishers like IEEE, Willey, Blackwell, Springer, McGraw-Hill and many others are available in print. The Central Library also has digital library, which consists of 24 systems with high-speed internet access, and it also consists of video lectures from Stanford, MIT and NPTEL, 3,165 e-books and more than 17,000 e-journals. A vast sports outfield at Geetanjali offers excellent opportunity for the students to cheer up, have a relaxed outing and simultaneously play sports and games for their physical growth.
The canteen has wide range of eateries prepared under hygienic conditions. The training and placement division is called as CASH, which stands for Center for Advancement of Career and Human Excellence. The department also takes care to ensure an active interaction with the industry by organizing key guest lectures and seminars.
The transport facility for the students is provided from all corners of the city. The college is situated at a distance of 8 kilometers from the ECIL crossroads, which in itself is well connected to all the important regions of the city. The students of the college are frequently made to visit industries in and around the city and state, like the NTPC, Vishakha Steel Plant, Srisailam Hydroelectric Power Station, and many other IT industries. National and international journals in print formats and e-formats from reputed publishers like Springer, TMH, IEEE are available in the Central Library. Geetanjali, right since its inception in 2005, has come a long way in producing industry-ready technocrats. In fact, it is the first college to be accredited by NBA among the colleges established around the same time. At Geetanjali, perfection is passion.